Day 46. So today's been a good day, but it is fair to say that this week has had its ups and downs, and I often find it difficult to try and explain why I struggle to say the things that I like and don't like, because it changes so drastically based on my mood. And it's difficult to try and explain that without having somebody there in those intimate moments. So I had a dashboard camera put into my car earlier in the week so that I could record my commutes, so that inevitably there will be ups and downs, and I then get the chance to share those more organic, intimate moments in a way that I can't do when I'm trying to talk about them after they've happened. So here is little snippets of my driving this week. So first impressions of the morning, it feels like almost the opposite of a on-edge day. It's like, it feels like there is going to be a goodness in the day. I'm just not quite there yet, and at the moment it's a bit early morning.
Solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah.
Responding in an animalistic way to its surroundings, so I don't tend to put music on but feel like that because I don't know whether the music's gonna take me down or whatever, and it's not worth the risk. So that drops kind of happen. I don't really know why. I'm trying to kind of fight against it at the moment, which is
be a better man.